Okay, Tanya and I are here practicing. I was just going to try to explain a little of when I go to work with a horse with Liberty, some of the first things that I do that I did in some of my previous videos was I wasn't talking. And that's just getting them to stay with me and surrendering the hind, switching which hand they're leading with, and stay with me and keep doing that. So I'll see if I can walk you through it. Maybe Tanya can join us. So I always pretend as if I have a rope. And horses always have one side that they're stickier with that they don't want to lead on, and that's okay. Arete has cataracts in her right eye, and she actually would really prefer if I would stay on the left side of her because she can see everything I'm doing on the right side. She has a hard time, but we work both sides. First, we're just going to walk. I lift my rope hand. Raising my rope hand, pushing my stick hand back is my cue to come walk, step up with me, stay with me, come forward. If I want to change directions, then I'm going to actually turn towards her, surrender her hind, bring my other hand forward, put my stick back. She's tired. I'm tired. Come on, Mare. A little more. Just try to get her up more closer to my shoulder. Anytime I need to, I basically lift as if I have a rope to kind of pull her up, pull her with me, and I do this all with a lead rope first. So she knows what this means. Again, she doesn't really like being on this side as much. She kind of gives me a sideways angle with the good side of her eye. Come on, Mamacita. Again, to switch directions, switch hands. I'll turn towards her, shoot her hip away, spring forward with this hand. I've switched my stick hand. Keep asking her to stay up with me on this little circle. We'll do that again. Hip, switch hands, bring her forward. Same thing, hip. A chance, and you can kind of, so she tried to block me there a little bit, you can kind of stick that stick on the other side of their head. And switch behind my back. Come on, baby. All right. Come on. I know. Says I'm in season, my low back hurts, I'm tired. I did a bunch of leg yielding. Good girl. Ooh.